Merge is here. Yeah, I'm so glad I made merge. Love merge. Yeah, same here, but only my second time made it to the merge. Huh? I mean, didn't you see the most recent season? Fight for Wisdom? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I made it to merge again. Twice. So maybe I won't be the first one out of the merge again. Well, let's just hope not. To consider how us three made it to merge, we still kind of need some allies to work with us. Yeah, that is kind of true. We need someone to help us. Agreed. But what could it be? My choices. Hey guys, great to be in merge. Ah, Toriko! Toriko looks like a strong ally member to work with us. Huh? Well, it's just simple fast though. But, we have been working together ever since, you know, when we try to get rid of Mr. Krabs. Oh yeah, that is kind of true. Hey guys! Yeah, hey! What's up? Oh yeah, and all of you guys, too. Well, I'm glad that we all made it to merge. Yeah, quite sure how I made it to merge. Not me, I'm just spectacular. And now it's time for me to make big moves in this game. What? Oh, nothing, nothing to be simple easily. Cool, and I'm glad I made merge too. Well, since now we're in merge, what are we even supposed to do? Obviously try to get rid of Mr. Krabs. I mean, come on. That crap has got to go. That's kind of true. Or we just get rid of some other people who are more bigger threats more than Mr. Krabs, you know? Like someone like Titus or Yuna. Or maybe someone like, I don't know, maybe some of the people who are in the Roden Brothers. You know, Bugs Bunny, Tom and Jerry. They're big threats. They're more likely to go more than Mr. Krabs. So what are you suggesting? I'm saying we should at least keep Mr. Krabs for a while and then try to ditch him. But to ditch him, make him even more weak, we should get rid of his other close ally. Wait, you don't mean DW. Oh yeah, that lying little brat, she's the one who got rid of Red. And now she's gonna pay. Yeah, I agreed. That traitor has got to go. How could my alliance has literally turned out of the part? Normally, it was just, well, working out very perfectly. But then DW just managed to break my alliance? Oh, no, 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 no. Here's the rules here. If you try to mess with my alliance, you go down. But it won't be as serious if you go home, and I'll be the main troublemaker. I mean, if you saw my show, that's probably why. Look, I know what you're trying to say. Keeping Mr. Krabs might be a stupid idea. But it would be helpful to keep him at least safe. Even if he do win his immunity, it won't be a surprise. We should probably get rid of his closest ally, DW. And then that would make him even more weak. Haha, this plan is perfect. You gal has got this. Honestly, I'm still surprised that I'm still in the game. After being first boo in my second season, I suppose he did really well. It looks like a huge redeemable quality. But yeah, I'm happy I'm being here in the merge. Feels way incredible. The only downside is Mr. Krabs. And I know he wants revenge on me. I mean, he got rid of Beat. He got rid of Ape. He got rid of Red. And now he's gonna get rid of me. Hope not. But if it is a pushy challenge, I'm gonna whoop his ass. So, he's gonna be very weaker while I'm here. Well, we made it to merge.
Yep. And no offense, I'm trying to be non-friggler, non-offensive. How the freak did you even make it to merge? You're like the most hated cartoon character out here.
Well, same as you.
Yeah, but at least I'm from the most famous show ever.
So is mine, but, you know, facts those. But look, I know that it might be shocked that I'm in merge, but that's what the fans might think of. So, it's very short, man.
So what's our brilliant plan? I know what my plan is. Get rid of Toriko.
Maybe Toriko.
Perfect.
And then, don't even try to do it. That's copywriting.
Sorry.
Well, Toriko is kind of a strong player. Maybe Toriko? But There has to be a situation for this. Oh, come on! Hey, if you want to stay in the game, you have to at least agree to my plan.
Fine, little brat. What's your plan?
Good. Now listen, and listen closely. Since I made it to Merge, I could form some more bigger moves in this game. And I don't even care if the hate train is coming after me. I know what I'm doing. So you all better deal with it. Or else, that's on you.
Hello guys, congratulations on making it to the Merge. You guys have bet several other people who were in this season have already been eliminated, and you 16 may survive in the Merge. Some of you I'm quite surprised, while others, not really. So, without further ado, let's get to your next challenge. Now, do any of y'all see the box?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, this is where we're gonna start a challenge. And it's a requested challenge.
And how is this gonna help?
It's just simple recently. You see, you guys will have to face off these four ladies.
Wait, what?
You'll be facing the RWBY, the squad team.
So it's like a fighting challenge.
Exactly. So here's how the challenges work. You each will have to battle these four ladies in a box. Whoever managed to push them off will have a chance to win immunity. Which is either of these four. So, at least for one of them, actually go to the boxing ring. And then, all you need to do is try to push them off for the honor to immunity. At least two for them.
So which one of you ladies want to face off here, these guys?
Look, they're kind of weak and all, so I'm going to try to face them off. Well, I'll use my weapon.
Well, we're toast.
Anyways, whoever manages to face off Ruby Rose will manage to win immunity. Whoever manages to finish the other three will also win immunity. But while y'all will be remaining safe in the Final 15, while the others will have to be up for elimination. So, choose the side and we'll get started.
So, who's going first?
Well, since I'm the first one nearly close to there, leave this to me. Bring it on, lady. You don't scare me. I managed to hit the top image. Come on, bring it on, lady. Surely you could take the kid to win immunity. Nah. Ow! Well, I kind of slipped by. I managed to push him off, so yeah. Dang it! Well, Nate fell. So, who's gonna be the next one?
Well, I guess me. I could face off a battle.
Bring it on. I'm facing off Princess. This is gonna be so... No!
Wow, you got some skills.
I know. I do a lot of training. It might be just short to go, but I know everything from the Mario
Well, you're not as bad as me. And with that, movie Peach fail.
Dang it!
Yuna, I think you should do it.
Why?
You can manage to face off by any battle that you could think of.
Well, let's just hope so, I guess. You do make a great offer.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Hey, you, bring it on. This is gonna be so easy. Huh, nice work. Huh, thank you. But you're not good enough. Huh?
Oh! Yuna!
Don't worry. I'm fine.
Oh, come on. I didn't hurt her that much.
Oh, that's it, you son of a bitch. You're going down. Come on, bitch. Come on. Bring on, bitch. Bring
Schwab. This is going to be a lot tougher than I thought it would be.
I know. Those ladies are so unbeatable.
So, who's going to be the next one?
What? You're scared of them?
No, not really. How about you face them if you think you're so tough?
Huh. Maybe I will.
Good.
Also, you need this.
Wait, what I need this for?
You know, just in case you might fail.
Watch and learn.
He's gonna fail really badly.
This challenge is gonna be so hard. But let's face it, it's gonna be very, very, very hard. Well, fine then. How about you do the challenge then, little one? Damn it!
Hey,
Tisk, tisk, tisk. I'm disappointed at all y'all. None of y'all didn't even manage to finish a freaking round. Even Toriko cannot even defeat them.
Yes, let's face it.
They're too tough, Doc.
Well, that only leaves with one person who didn't even manage to get a round for herself. If Anna could manage to defeat these girls, then she would win immunity. Perfect. Bring it on. This will be an easy battle. Right, girls? Yeah. Sorry, red hair, but it looks like you're going down. Huh? No, maybe you are. Huh? Ha! Wow!
Huh?
Wow! Ow!
Bring it on.
Jump! Jump!
That was easy.
Whoa, what surprise meant. And with that, it seems like Anna wins her first immunity in the final 15. Congratulations. Yes!
Wow, that was amazing. Great job, Anna.
Ha, thank you. As for you, sorry, Sabs. I'm sorry, but I'll be seeing all you up for elimination.
Ha, I'm always pretty practicing on battles and stuff. And when there's ever a chance for me to win immunity, I knew my time is almost nearly clear.
I can manage to face off whatever comes at me. So, this will be a cinch.
Wow, Anna. That was so amazing. You beat up their asses.
Ha, thank you. I learned it for the best.
Well, now that this is done, who are we going to get rid of?
I think it's pretty obvious who. Since we can't get rid of Mr. Krabs, since he might be helpful or safer, but too little later, we will get him out. We're thinking of get rid of DW.
Well, I mean, I can't blame you. Yeah, DW is a little snitch. She's going down.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, what'd you ladies think?
Well, I'm still shocked how DW made it to the merge. Yeah, besides all the hatred she got.
Yeah, I could agree. DW could be the most obvious vote to go.
Like, most is obvious or this obviously or more indeed?
Does it even matter?
I don't know, I'm just confused.
Look, let's just pour all of our votes on DW. Her days here are numbered.
I could agree with that. She's a little snitch.
Yep.
Also, she was the reason why Red got eliminated, and Callista, and literally our alliance is now breaking apart because of her.
I could agree more. Let's just get rid of her.
Did you hear that? I hear everything. They want to get rid of me. Well, here's the facts. We'll get some more people to work with us in an alliance. Oh, what a genius idea.
Those fools think they could get rid of me. Oh, let's just soon find out to see who's going home.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, hey.
What's up, Doc? Listen, since we don't really have an alliance, how about if, I don't know, us seven could work with each other? Well, I guess so, since there's no else to work with us, so I guess we're down. Perfect. But all we need to know who we're gonna vote off. Harvest Choice. Hello, everybody. What's up, Doc? Hey, everybody. What? Listen. I know that all y'all are quite mad at us, especially to Mr. Krabs. What? Face it, you were the one who got rid of Ape. Well, that ugly freak deserves it. And I can't blame you. So, how about this truce? How about if us nine were together, we'll remain dominant as one? I mean, I guess so. Wait, you guess so? I mean, I was working with her ever since the start. Good point. But what'd you want, DW? Listen, I'm saying if us nine vote together, we could get out either Movie Peach, Ganyu, Klonoa, Toriko, Parappa, and Nate. And since Anu and Muti, we can't vote off her.
Let's just get rid of Toriko.
I don't know, Doc. Toriko is kind of the biggest strong player here. Yeah, and besides, he got eliminated first in his second season. So you really want to get rid of him that badly?
Good point. Well, who do you suggest we should get rid of?
Well, I have a brand new idea. Honestly, I don't really trust DW. In fact, nobody don't really like her that much. But she will be helpful for us to keep it safe. If we don't try to vote with them, they're going to try and get rid of one of us out of here. So I have to agree with them with the vote.
Well, I'd rather vote for Toriko, since he could be my final person to get out along with Beat and Ape. But DW want to vote this person? I don't care.
Tonight, DW is going home and Mr. Krabs is going to be very doomed to his life. Unless if everybody else tried to vote with them and get rid of one of us out of here. As if.
Hello guys, and welcome to your first elimination as the brand new merge people. As you can see, if I call your name, you'll be safe for today. And not that sorry, but one of y'all will be eliminated. So, say today it's
Nate. Yes, first one safe. Penny, Hilda, Bugs, Tidus and Yuna. Also safe is Parappa and Klonoa.
Oh yeah, I meant to say Anna because she went mute. Yeah, you should say that sooner. Also safe is Tom and Jerry. As well as Ganyu, Mr. Krabs, and Toriko. Well, that's a surprise. So yes, we're down either one of you two. Either Movie Peach or DW.
Hope you pack your bags. No way, Punk. You're the one going home. We see about that.
Sorry, pink people, but one of y'all will be going home. And that person who was eliminated taking 16th place in this game. It's
Movie Peach! What, again?
Oof, I'm sorry, Movie Peach, but it looks like you have been eliminated. Can I say your final words?
I can't believe this. Why'd y'all vote for me?
Sorry, Movie Peach, but you're quite physical in this game. And besides, a physical princess could be very tough for us.
Yeah, for sure.
And also because, yeah, you're also a veteran. And you're the second veteran out.
Which means that Toriko's going home next.
No, I'm not, but...
Yeah, good point. Dang it. Well, I could blame myself. At least I made it to at least halfway. And made it to a longer single episode. That's something. Well, best of luck to my alliances. But mainly, Anna and Ganyu. You two have been with me ever since the start. So I hope I root for either one of you two to win this. Thanks, Movie Peach. Yeah, we'll win this for you. Hope so. Well, see you, everyone. And with that, there goes Movie Peach. As for you all safe for today. So great things, head back to camp, and I'll eliminate Movie Peach.
Movie Peach, I'm sorry that you didn't make it to the finals 15. Any final words?
That's fine. 16th place really ain't so bad. But being the first one out of the merge again, happy to me and fight for wisdom. But it is what it is. At least I made it to merge twice. Well, see you later, Anna and Ganyu. Hope you managed to defeat DW and Mr. Krabs. Well, see ya. Bye!
Welp, there goes Movie Peach. Now that she's eliminated, we're down to our final 15. All the final 15 you dicks gonna win. Find that time on Tool, Drama, Paper Cartoon, Blaze of Glory.